confidence suits you.
When earned, yes.
You are proud. See, I never understood why pride was considered a deadly sin. The power you feel now, after having completed an arduous task, isn't it empowering? You've shown great promise, done exceptional work. Don't you deserve something for it?
Perhaps, but not from you.
Before you make a tragic mistake, I'd like to make you an offer. You've seen the world. You've seen the state it's in. You're smart enough to know that someone somewhere has lied to you. There is no plan. There is no balance. It's all lies. But imagine if it were true. Imagine if you and I truly set out to give the world direction, order. Isn't that your true purpose? We could be the force for balance the world deserves. We could be greatness.
At one time, that speech might have worked on me. But that was when I did not understand how ugly pride could be. Thank you for your generous offer, but if this world is to be fixed, neither of us will be the ones to do it.
Do you feel your pride crumbling? I do. Your end is near. Hardly a performance worth bragging about, now was it?
Ah! do you think?
Bleeding to death is such grace. I'm sure your brother will.